Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Let us away.
Defense is 15. What's their attack? They won't. She's not gonna lose a whole lot of health. Alright, switch to going unarmed. What? That beast will kill off enemies? I mean, that beast will kill off my enemies? Like, holy crap. Curved shots. Iron bow.
Should I have held back?
Alright, master the skills for thief.
It seems I've exhausted.
Learn steel. Miasma.
You
What's his speed? 15. Oh, he could get by pretty far, huh? Got mini bow. Oops. Went a little overboard there.
Appreciate it.
That just tickled. Ah ha ha. Great shot. Killing Edge. Authority's now at E plus. Smash. Steel gauntlets. Got rusted sword. Oh. sorry, Miasma again! Wingardium Leviosa! Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of grinding for a bit until that. Yeah, that monster sighting turned out to be a waste of time. Nullifies extra effectiveness against monsters. Giant crawler. Just begin battle as is.
Leave it to me.
Miasma Swarm Hades. Yeah, I never checked out how Hades Omega works. Calls on Morbid Maya the Underworld. Very high attack power. Nosferatu has a might of 1. Seraphim. Yeah, that's the thing. Immediate light magic effective against monsters. Miasma. Even at a higher percentage. reduces movement except flyers, and defense except flyers.
I got this.
Rescue. You have been defeated. Use Divine Bolt Pulse to turn back time. Yeah, I may want to have to start this whole thing over. I mean, wow, that's... I wonder what the limitation of that power is. I really thought I was gonna get game over here. Yeah, I decided to give up right here and just come back here to clear my mind, and yeah, I'll try this again. Not the whole bad battle, but just go back to what I want to use the battle points on the paralogs. Thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.